Now let's see the first exercise. So in the first line, I have underlined bright and beautiful. Then second, great and small. Third, wise and wonderful. Then little, flower. So little in both the lines, first and second, will be there.
This way you have to complete the full exercise 1. Now come to exercise 2. Read the following passage about animals and underline the describing words or adjectives. See here. Animals live in different places on the earth. Some live in hot places, some live in cold places. So here, hot, cold will be there. Okay. Then the deer and the zebra are land animals which eat grass. They have sturdy legs. So sturdy is the adjective. Like this you have to find out. Okay. I have left some adjectives here and there also for you to practice. So full you have to do in your book only. Then come to question number 3. Okay, complete the following advertisements with suitable adjectives. A must for every child. So first will be an interesting book with beautiful pictures. Meanings of difficult words given with colorful illustrations. Okay, so you need to find the words are given and you do the full page number 29. Then come to this one. Fill in the blanks with adjectives of quality and adjectives of number. We have already discussed this in the class, so you need to do that. Like the first one, the book has many pictures. Sunday is the first day of the week. Like this, you have to fill in the blanks. Now, come here. Fill in the blanks with comparative or superlative forms of adjectives. So, Sachin Tendulkar is the best batsman of the world. So, words are given here and you have to do. Pacific, where two are there. Than is there. So, then you put comparative form. Okay. Otherwise, you put the superlative. The Pacific is larger than any other ocean. See, May is the hottest month of the year. Like this, you need to fill the full. Then, form adjectives from the given words and fill in the blanks. See, from happiness, we found that we have omitted this one and added happy. So, the story has a happy ending. She has a beautiful face. Like this, you need to do and you do. Because many adjectives are formed from noun and verbs. I think I have told you the rules. Okay. Otherwise, once again in the revision section, I will explain you the rules of conversion of noun or verbs into adjectives. Now see formation of adjectives. So from nouns, like by adding some, you can say, suffixes, we can make adjectives, or we remove some suffixes to make adjectives, like boy, boyish. Y is changed into I and sh is added. Care, careful. Trouble, troublesome. Shame, shameless. Silk, silken. Dirt, dirty. Pardon, pardonable. Courage, courageous. Man, manly. Gift, gifted. From verbs, again, like that, suffixes are added and it is made. Like tire, less is added to tireless. Ative is added with talk, so make it adjective, talkative. Ceaseless, movable, like this. So some adjectives are from other adjectives, like tragic, tragical, whole, wholesome, three, threefold, black, blackish, white, whitish, sick and sickly. So like this, you may form the adjectives.